October 7th, after midnight. The experiment is out of control. The transformations are starting to recur of their own accord. I cannot bear much more. The beast has taken a heavy toll, not only on me, who can yet be saved, but on others who cannot. I remain convinced there is a way to counteract the effects of the formula, but I must have new chemicals for the antidote soon. Every day they say they will be delivered, but still they do not come. I dare not leave this place. I am dangerous, more dangerous than any wild animal stalking its prey. No one must ever know what I have done, for if anyone does, all my work is undone, and I must gain control of this monster inside in the name of the people who've died. But how do I deal with a foe I can't see, who whenever he once takes possession of me, in a battle of wills that is raging inside, will I end up as me or as Hyde? Could it be, have I really lost my way? Have I lost my mind? Will I lose the day? Am I a good man? Am I a man? Such a fine line between a good man and a bad. Somehow I have to get back to the place where my journey started, find the course I charted when I first departed. Somehow I have to hang on to the vision that first inspired me, to the hope that fired me when the world admired me. I'll find a way back the higher ground and see the view I knew before. I'll search the world until the answer's found, and then success will pound upon my door. Somehow I've got to rebuild all the dreams that the winds have scattered from what faith shattered. I'll retrieve what mattered. Somehow I've got to go on till the evil has been defeated, till my work's completed. I will not